needs to complete the fifth in order to qualify for what would be his second win of the year. There's a high fly to right, and back goes Thomas to the warning track, and he won't get it. It clears the fence, it hits the road, carries to the train tracks. It's a home run for Casey Hobson. A two-run shot that here in the fifth gives the Fisher Cats a 6-0 lead. Number three, Hobson had hit the last Fisher Cat home run on Saturday, and now he ties Rowdy Tellez for the team lead here today.